My name is Tom Espinoza. I'm president and CEO of the Raza Development Fund. March is a period of time where we celebrate women's history, the history of women that have been involved in the United States and in our country and in the Chicano movement and the Latino movement from the very beginning. At Raza Development Fund, they are a powerhouse. They keep the organization moving in directions that we are now growing nationally and into many different areas. So please take a moment and see the women of Raza Development Fund as they come forward on your screen.